Anong pitigoy?
Hi!
Hi!
Hi guys! I'm Maria and welcome back to my channel. So, welcome back. We are on our second day, day 2 na, ng ating DIY indoor photoshoot. So, for info lang, hindi ako yung mag-model. Wala lang, feel ko lang yung bulaklak. Ayan. It is for my 2-year-old daughter here. Ito na yun. Dada girl! No! Ayan. Medyo haggard na siya. Kung meron lang akong isa at kalahating dipa. Tama. Basta small space lang. And hopefully, ma-achieve ko naman yung gusto ko. So, yun guys. So you can do whatever theme or motif that you have in mind. Wag na masyadong i-pursue or masyadong i-pressure sa props lang alone. Because it all goes down to editing and yung proper lighting. Yun lang naman talaga. And ayun nga, most especially yung mood ng subject mo. Especially if you are dealing with kids or toddler. Babies and infants, mas madali silang i-shoot or gawa na setup than toddlers. Apart from the preparation, make sure lang din na good mood yung model niya. Especially if yun nga, if kids. Kasi like nung shoot namin kahapon, umabot ng 4 hours to 5 hours yung setup and preparation. And then, yung shoot namin is incredibly 5 minutes long lang. It only took 5 minutes long. Kasi medyo wala sa mood yung model. So, ayun nga pala. I'm using this camera. Yan. Nikon D7000. May trusty old cam. Yan. Medyo nasa 200,000 na actuation yan. So, huwag kayo masyadong mag-expect ng bongga. So, here we are. Ayan. Sobrang liit ng aking space, so hindi ko nagamit yung siguro meron pa ako 70% ng mga supply na hindi ko naman nagamit. So ayun, as usual, itong aking trusty old light. Hindi ko na nagamit yung isa kasi wala nang space. And then I'll start ito. Ito, vase. Ayan. Plastic siya, but pinuturaan ko siya ng bronze. Ayan. Na? And then, ito. Yan, nabili ko na sa Daiso. 88 pesos isa. Maganda to, actually. Accent vase. And then, ito, plastic vase. Ayan, mga divisorya lang din. Ito. I have two grass ball. 1 and 2. Pero, actually, hinati ko lang yan. Dahil, sobrang, cost-effective kasi ako. Masyado akong cost-effective na tao. And then, flowers, syempre, plastic flowers. I actually have more of these. Hindi ko lang din na ilagay. And then, yan. So, more on rattan and grass tayo ngayon. Ayan. And yung beer. Ayan. Grass. Leaves. And then, ito uli. Ginamit ko to nung first shoot kahapon. Ayan. May partition siya. So, para hindi... para ma-hold niya lahat nung pati yung pangalawang palapag. Nilagyan ko siya ng partition. And then, ito, rattan. Rattan chest box. And then, bears. And ito, ukulele. Actually, this is actually a Moana brand. And this is vintage. Ayan. Siguro mga nasa 1940s to. Wala nga lang string. Ayan. So, this is one of the key items on this set. This ukulele, this one. And then, ayan, more plastic flowers, grass balls, and plastic vase. Tawag dito? Victorian something? Inspired? Yata yung tawag dito. Ayan. And then, ayan, more rattan. Actually, binawasan ko yung iniwasan ko yung mga wood, actually. Because, hindi siya nagbibigay ng parang eclectic vibe. So, ito, ayan. Ito, ginamit ko rin to last time. Flowers, and then to. I have lots of this, actually. Ayan, yung lights, And then, that. Ito, rattan vase. More on rattan. And then, that. Diba? Hirap nito actually. Wood. So, ayan. And this one, ito. I actually made this lang. Itong frame. Gagamitin na ito mamaya. Hopefully, makapag-cooperate si Tiffany. Ito, wood siya. Ayan. Nilagari ko lang din. Ayan, medyo nag-ano na siya eh. Kasi matagal na siya nakastock. Siguro mga 1 year na. So, ayan. Ito, nga pala. Yung grass wall. So, kung bibili kayo ng ganito, alam ko naman na medyo familiar kayo dito eh. Ito yung plastic grass na nabibili sa Divisoria. Natigo 150 to 200 isa. Ayan yung size niya. Pakita ko lang. Ayan. Siguro mga 1, 2, 3. 3, ano? 3 dangkal. Yan yung size niya. So, kung bibili kayo nito, natanggal ba? Make sure na meron kayong cloth sa likod. Or, kung ready naman kayo na, ito. Ito yung part na walang cloth. See? Ayan. Na ganyan ng green para ma-fill up yung spaces na wala siya kasi ayan oh. Talagang ano siya what do you call that? Panot. I don't know how to call it. And meron naman na ito. Ito yung pangalawang class. This is class A, class B naman to. Para siyang clover leaf ba to? I don't know. And this is parang damong ligaw lang. Ito. Medyo ano eh, yung consistency niya, kung titingnan niyo, medyo feel naman. Kaso, meron pa rin mga, ano, may mga void. Ayun, that's the word, void. So, ayun, make sure lang na, ano, bumili kayo ng green. Anything na green. Para sa background. Ayan, so, I think I've had 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 10, 15. Siguro mga ano to, 15 to 20 pieces. Ayan lang. Here's my set, guys. Ayan. Ayan lang naman. Kasi itong room ko is, it's no bigger than dalawang dipa, siguro. So, it's raining outside. And thanks to my artificial lights here, okay naman. So, here we are, guys. Ito yung set. Ayan. Puro DIY lang niya. And, ayan. Thanks to my two lights. To all this. Yung dalawa kong ilaw yan. Salamat sa kanila. Yung guitar, I just made this by myself. Ayan, kinoveran ko lang siya. In fairness, ano to ah? Crescendo yan. Pero, ayan. Wood lang yan. May partition. Ayan. And then yung bass, rattan bass. Tapos plastic flowers. And then itong power of ano to ah? Balloon lamp. Ayan, PVC lang yan na may semento sa ilalim. Basta yun. And then, these are my dream catcher. DIY lang din. Ayan. Plastic flowers. Ito lace. And then, yung base na wood. And then, ayan. Feathers. Ayan. Salamat, Shopee. And then, ito. Ayan. I got this from a frame painting
And then I painted it white and wood siya. Another dream catcher. I actually have 5 of this. Ayan, tahi-tahi lang lahat. And then yung tipi tent. And this tipi tent is actually for photo purpose only. Hindi siya usable. Ayan, pins. Ito, kunyari wood siya, pero actually it's just cartoline na. Yung base niya, tripod. And then yan, fairy lights and everything. And yung accents, this. Ito. I have 8 of this. Ito yung napili ko, purple. Cute siya. This is actually my moon water. So, if you're into Bohemian stuffs, crazy stuffs like that, ayan, siguro makaka-relate kayo sa moon water. And this, it's made of wood. I printed this. Ako din ang nag-design. Ayan, so, wala akong katulad niyan. Walang design na katulad niyan. And then this, ayan. These are wood, fabric and wood. Lahat. I have like 30 of this, 30 to 40 pieces. Yung gawa lang din lahat. And then, ayan, rattan suitcase. Ayan, marami ako nito. Plastic flowers, lots of plastic flowers. And then, ayan, I just really love. I am just into Bohemian stuffs lately. Stuffs. So actually, I'm looking forward for it, and sana it might turn out well.
Guys, thank you for watching. Sana ano, I'm looking forward pa sa marami pong ma-share na mga projects with you. So, thanks for watching and thanks for joining. Sana may natutulungan kayo kahit paano. Okay, bye.